guys, it's G here, and I'm really excited today because guess what? I reached 100 subscribers! Yay! And here to celebrate with me is Tessa. So, this video is gonna be the long-awaited 100 subscribers contest for American Girl! So, thank you guys so much for subscribing and liking my videos. I'm gonna go over the boring part first, which is the rules and how you enter. And I'll go over it briefly, and then I'll put more of the detail in the description, alright? So, rule number one is be a good sport. So, I don't want anyone entering this contest, and then if someone else wins, or even before anyone else wins, they're gonna say, oh, you suck, or something like that. We want to be really nice to everyone, so the punishment for that would be being disqualified, and no one wants to be disqualified, so let's be nice. Rule number two. The second rule is you must be a subscriber, because this is a subscriber contest. So, if you're not subscribed and you see this video and you really want to enter, it's really easy. Just hit the subscribe button. And trust me, you'll love my videos. They're really fun, and I think they connect to a lot of ranges of ages of people who like AG. So, rule number three. This contest is going to be where you answer questions that I have, that I'm asking in the down bar, in the description thing, whatever. But so you're gonna have to PM me your answers, okay? So no leaving them in the comments, because you don't want other people to copy your answers, but you're gonna have way more competition. Alright, rule number four. You must be 18 years or older or have parents' permission to enter this contest. Because this contest, I'm going to need your address to send out whatever you decide, like whatever, if you get a place. And because I have a lot of cool prizes. So make sure your parents say it's okay. Rule number five. This contest is gonna be mostly for US and Canada. But if you do live internationally, you're still free to enter. If you're willing to like help manage a little bit of the shipping costs. Because as we all know, it's really expensive to ship internationally. Especially when we're doing a lot of prizes, and some of them are a little bigger. So that's just like, you know, something that if you're international and you want to enter, and you're willing to like help with shipping costs, then sure, enter. The more entries, the better. Now onto the fun part, the prizes. So I'm going to start with third place. Third place will be receiving an AG cell phone, which you can get in basically any like printout like cell phone picture with both front and back on it. As long as it has one of those, that can be what you request to have for your AG cell phone. Currently, I have an iPhone 5C in gold made, and the Samsung Android. An AG Doll Mac computer, which is also homemade, but they work really well. They open and they can stand up and close, and they're real nice and perfect for your doll. I'll show you with Tessa. As you can see, it's perfect size for American Girl. You'll also receive an American Girl doll notebook, which comes in almost any color. If you win, let me know what color you'd like, and I'll let you know if we have it. Third place will also win a set of napkins, two of them, which are made out of, I think, either pink or purple felt, wrapped in either green, silver, blue, or pink pipe cleaners. And they're perfect size, I'll show you. For American Girl. I even measured it proportionally to a human hand, and then doll size, of course, to see what they're like. And they're really easy to put away. You just roll them up and then tie them back in this. Third place will also receive a 24 set of American Girl size plastic cups. And an American Girl charm. The ones I have are confident, strong, fair, loyal, and proud. See, after second place chooses, you can choose any of the remaining four. Second place will receive all the same things as third place, plus a set of four homemade doll lockers. You can't actually put anything inside, but they come pre-decorated. I made these off of a tutorial from My Froggy Stuff, and they're really useful. You just tape them up to a wall, and a lot of times you can like tape them shut, but make them really easy to come open up, and then your doll can use them. This is what I use in Blythe Code. Finally, first place will receive all the same things as first and second and third place, but they will not receive the charm because they get to receive a brand new American Girl outfit. So originally I said I was going to have you guys vote, but since the only ones that were ahead by one of all the others, and there was a tie, I decided to let the winner decide what outfit they want, as long as it's $35 or under. So we've got plenty of cute outfits that are just sitting here. And I haven't gone into any of the outfits, like, into like the view more section. But trust me, there are lots of awesome things, and you definitely want to enter this contest. So that's everything, guys. Remember, if you win first place, you can win doll-sized cups, a napkin set, a locker set, a doll computer, doll phones, a notebook, and an American Girl outfit, as long as it's $35 or under. So make sure you enter this contest, because it's not going to be very hard. Check the description to see how you enter. Thanks. See you guys next time. Bye.